Hi, I am Mr. Hafiz from Masters Academy. Today I just want to share a few details on AD Set 2021. See the board. Dr. YSR Architecture and Fine Arts University. It's a specialized university where you will get a seats in Fine Arts Department and Design. And the Fine Arts is again subdivided into Applied Art, Painting, Sculpture, Photography, Art History and Animation. And the animation, you will get 60 seats and Bachelor on Design, 60 seats, but Applied Art, Painting, Sculpture, Photography and Art History, only 40 seats. And the eligibility criteria for all the courses is inter and equivalent. Equivalent means any vocational course students are also eligible. Dr. YSR Architecture and Fine Arts University, a specialized university now in Kadapa. This is the future of the students. For the painting and painter, artist in a residence, and font designer, game designer, 2D, 3D artist and art consultant, various number of opportunities waiting for you. Coming to the syllabus of the exam, entrance exam, 100 marks and 120 minutes, and the syllabus is general knowledge, art and communication skills and general knowledge and history and art, general knowledge about art, architecture and Indian culture and heritage. Topics on film, literature and music, theater and English, basic communication skills, details of applied art and painting and animation, photography and designing skills are required, right? So 21 and 6/9/2021 is the last date, and you can apply, and with late fee 1500 if it is 69, and if it is 199 it is 2000 rupees. And actual fee is for OC 1000, BC 750, SC ST 500. So the examination date will be on 25th September 2021. So this is the model paper, very simple questions where you will get Telugu medium question as well as English medium. So it is very easy for you. And coming to the Masters Academy, what we are providing is the ad set, book your seats. Early bird offer, it's just a 99 rupees. You will get it. So the entire syllabus will be covered. So wish you all the best. I'll come back again with a new topic, new video. Until then, stay tuned. Bye-bye.